Hey guys, so today I thought I'd show you my yellow cat collection. I know I haven't been making a video in ages, but I haven't really felt like it at all. But recently I saw Star Moon Shadows and Midnight Eyes XX. They made a video of their yellow cat collection, so I thought I'd do one too. So go check their videos out. I will link them both in the description. So yeah, let's get started. So the first yellow cat I have is the I think it's the Smudge Rabbit. And I love her so much. She is so floppy and so cute, and I just adore her. I love her a lot, so yeah, so that's her. And then I have the Smudge Elephant, and I got him from Star Moon Shadows, and I adore him too. He is so floppy, and I just love his face, and he's incredibly soft. And I mean, all jelly cats are incredibly soft, but yeah, so. And next I have the I think it's called Loopy Bunny or something. And I really love this one. She or he is so floppy, and I love his style. And I just adore him so much. And next one, I have the Fuddlewuddle Lion. I got him from Star Moon Shadows, and I love him so much. He has the sweetest face, and he is just amazing too. And next one, I have the Dexter Dragon. This is the medium size one. And yeah, he's really sweet, and he's floppy and really cute. So I also have the large version, and he's amazing too. So very sweet, and they look good together like that. So, and then I have this dude. He's called Henry the dog or something. And I just love him so much. He is so incredibly soft and great size for cuddling. And last but not least, I have the Snow Tiger that I got from Star Moon Shadows, and this is my favorite of all of them. She's just amazing. She's called Sasha, I think. Sasha Snow Tiger, and yeah, I love her so much. She is the same size as the dog, so yeah. So that was my small Jellycat collection. I don't know if I will get any more, but we'll see. So yeah, here they all are again. Yeah, so thank you so much for watching, and go check Star Moon Shadows and Midnight Eyes XX videos out. So yeah, thank you for watching, and bye.